The Dead. Horror. Scary horror game. You travel into an abandoned hospital to recover clues about the mysterious deaths of unknown patients. Behind each door is another opportunity to seek the reasoning behind these tragedies. Although, The Dead still lurks. Alright, so this horror game is made by Astra's Army, the same people that, you know, made, like, Grandma, like, Horror Hospital, like, what else? Yeah, Monster, what else? Yeah, even, like, games like Horror School, you know, Jenna, you know, yeah, we've been recently playing the Roblox horror games, you know, for the spooky month, you know, In the Dark. Because if you don't know already, like, I'm only playing, like, Roblox horror content in general, you know. For the entire month of October, you know, all 31 days in October for the spooky month, In the Dark, you know. So, yeah, as you can see here, like, I am right now, yeah, this is, like, the screen, you know. Yeah, that's the window over there. So, I am basically playing In the Dark, you know. So, yeah. And yeah, we are once again playing another one of Astra Army's, games, which I'm pretty sure is, like, the last one we're about to be playing, you know? Because this is, like, the last, like, yeah, we already played, like, all of their other horror games and stuff like that, you know? So, this is the last one that we'll be playing, you know? So, yeah, let's begin. Alright, here we are. The Dead. Let's play. Alright, oh, yep. Alright, but anyways, what? Where does this lead to? Oh, chapter 3. What? Yeah, let's do it. Oh. All right then. Let's start off with chapter 1 then, shall we? Yep, of course, we got that classic skeleton, you know, so, yeah, it looks like there's only, like, 2 chapters, with chapter 2 being, like, the end. I mean, even though, like, there's a planned chapter 3, honestly, that doesn't make any sense, but, sorry about that. Anyways, whatever ado, let's begin with chapter 1, The Dead, that has the same title of the game. You know, you get it, so, yeah. Chapter 1, the part that starts it all, since it's really chapter 1, so. The Dead! Yeah, chapter 1, another horror game made by Astra's Army, you know, in which we played a lot of their Roblox horror games, you know, recently. Oh, 12 a.m., the spooky hour. I mean, that's 3 a.m., but, like, 3 hours until the spooky hour. Alright, well. Here we are. Sorry about that. So yeah, we're basically in an abandoned hospital to uncover, like, the clues on, like, what could be killing the patients and stuff like that in this hospital, you know? So, here we are. Can we open any drawers or anything? Oh, we'll drop that key. Room's key. That's interesting. All right. Alright then. Alright, what's in this room? Oh. Is that like green aura with flies or like. So it's just like the. I don't know, just specifically like, you know, around the skeleton. Like that kind of skeleton model just makes it a lot more funnier instead of like scary, you know? If I'm being just straight up honest, so. Yeah. And what I do like about Astra's Army's, you know, horror games is that they don't have mazes, you know? It's actually story-driven, you know? They don't, like, add filler by adding mazes everywhere. Ooh, what's this? Room Patient 2. Okay, basically it just tells the, like, the room patient's number, I guess. Sorry, just have to keep clearing my throat for some reason. Okay, that's a broken table. That's not good. Destroying property. That's vandalism. You know that. Alright, well. Alright, there's just one singular couch here. and there's just a very long hallway with just one singular picture and like blood on the floor. This is not a good sign, and yet I am still walking ahead. So, oh. Is that my voice, or is that, like, someone else's voice? Oh. Okay, there's... Oh, there's a note here. Good things come to those who wait. Hmm. And bad things... like, happen to those who... rush. I guess. The opposite. What is that? What is that... Okay, that's just wire, like, circuit thingy, you know, just... Sorry, jeez. Throat, just clearing up like a fog. Anyways. Getting PTSD from, like, jump scares through the door, you know, so... Alright, that... Don't fear me. Well, that's a conveniently big vent, you know, so, I don't know why I would fear a vent, but, let's go in. Why did everything just turn dark all of a sudden? Stop doing that. Stop it. Alright. What was in there? What the hell is this? Oh! Hmm. Okay, we got the stairs key at least, so let's just go over here and use it then. At this point, I even doubt that there's actually going to be a chapter 3, you know? Hmm, okay, just step... 12.09 a.m. Has it really been 9 minutes already? Guess so. Above us are the unfortunate. Hmm, I wonder what is above us. I don't like how... Oh, damn. All right. It's gonna do that. Yep, it's just gonna keep turning off the lights. Can I, like, sprint or anything? No? Oh. Okay, it's just completely dark now. That's nice to know. Almost ran. Where am I supposed to go? Oh, okay. Oh! What is that? Hello? Oh, you're looking at me. I don't like that. Oh, jeez. Oh. Okay. Alright, there's the door over there. Let's just go over there, I guess. There's two doors. I'm going to use this one first. Anything in here? That's useful, at least. Oh. My lockpick. Alright. There's a broken table. What does that say? Those who are broken have yet to live. Okay. Let's go... use the lockpick. Yeah, I don't like this. Oh. I think I saw it. Oh. Oh, okay then. I mean, at least this is pretty. Yeah, I think we're going schizophrenic or something, because no one's here. I mean, obviously, this is recommended to play with others, you know, like friends, but obviously, my friends are busy once again. Oh. What is that? Yeah, I think I'm just gonna go around. Oh, that's a knife. A bland knife. Beneath us lies the dead. Oh. That's broken glass. I'm not gonna touch that. No forgiveness. Heartless. They trusted you. Trusted me? What the hell did I do? I ain't do shit. Oh my god! Oh. I don't... Oh. I just want to let YouTube know that that's just completely fake, you know? I'm not Logan Paul or anything, you know, so... Oh, that's a falling computer. Damn. I wanted to play, like, cool math games on that. He who lurks seeks his revenge. Okay, what is in here? Oh! I'm sorry, what was that? What the, I suppose that's the thing that, killed the patient, I guess? And now their souls are, like, you know, wandering around the hospital, you know? Nothing else to do. What is that? I really do not want to know, honestly. Okay, it's just a bathroom. Nope, nothing here. I think that's just a clothes hanger, right? Every place you go unlocks a new secret. Good to know. Been in here? Okay. Now hold on. I don't know how I just jumped from that. Oh, of course we need the key. I see you. Okay. No, you don't. Okay, there's another note. Okay, the underground carries the undead. Friends forever. I guess the dead giver wants to be friends? I honestly don't know. I mean, would you really be like friends with him? You know? He looks like something from, like, a like or kiss him comment. Oh! Alright. Moving on. Oh, really? You think? I think there is. Idiot. Don't... go down. How about... Fuck... No. Demons like the night. Really. Okay, I heard a scream. I always hear that scream everywhere, you know? It's like one of the most used screams I hear in a fucking horror game. Do, 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 do. I know they have seen the basement. All right, we're getting somewhere. Oh, that is in a different language. Yo, can I translate that? Hold on. Now think about it. Can I translate that? I mean, maybe I can use my phone so that. Can't really. All right, if anyone can figure that text out, then that would be a great, thing for you, and your comment will probably be hearted and stuff, so. Oh, almost forgot about this. Hallway key. All right. Oh. All right. Well, there. The fuck? What the fuck was that? I only saw some white dot. Do not make noise. They will hear you. Is that supposed? Is that supposed? Hold the key. I just did, idiot. There we go. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna check these rooms first. Oh, there's a crowbar. Anything else in here? No? All right. I guess that's all we need, just. I don't like how it's just flashing and flashing, so. Oh, what the? Can I use the. No? He can hear you, he can see you, he will find you. Trails lead you to the untold mysteries. Okay, that's cardboard, like trash, so. Okay. And that's a motorcycle outside. Good to know, good to know. Oh, that's very long stairs. Got to use the Mario 64 glitch for this shit. Hello? Alright, I see. I see the. Is that fire? That's fucking fire. Okay. What is it? Oh, is that. Are those fucking corpses? Oh shit, those are corpses. Damn. Sucks for you, guy. What is happening? Okay. Did we do it? Oh, God! Well, we did it. Chapter one. The problem is we didn't escape. Damn. Alright, so now we're moving on to chapter two. So, yeah, the end, even though there's supposed to be a chapter three, but whatever. We'll see what this is about. Chapter two, here we go. Oh, we're waking up. All right, we part two. Yep, part two. That's why I said chapter two. So, he didn't really need to tell me again, so. Well then. I don't like how it's just so quiet. To a point where I can hear, my mom and a few friends talking downstairs. Like, there's really no noise but just my voice. And just, like, the fucking morning dew outside. There's a. Why is it so damn quiet? At least play some music, at least. That's not. That's not music. That's like a wheelchair, but at least it is noise, I guess. All right. Got some shelves here, I guess. That's pretty neat. Everything has shelves, so. Just keep on going. Oh, it's like a little theater? Or no, it's like a waiting room, I think, right? Yeah, alright. Let me guess, those doors are locked. I can't even open that. Alright then, I guess we just keep on going. Wasn't here. No, looks like nothing's in here. Oh. Okay. Oh, the fuck? I mean, we could just leave. I mean, we're already outside, so why can't we just leave? That does not make any sense. Oh. Oh, what would you look at that? Don't see anything else. No, I guess we can just move on. Even though we were literally outside and we could have just escaped right there, straight up, but nope, I guess not. Guess we have to continue on. Unless if it's like a dream sequence, maybe. And we know that, but I don't. What, do I use this crowbar to like bash it open, maybe? Come on, why can't we just use the ambulance to, like, get the hell out of here? Is she boring? Where am I even going? I don't... What am I even doing? Oh, shit. does this even lead into? I am so lost right now. Oh, wait a minute. Hold on. Oh shit. let's just get the hell out of here. Ah, shit. I can't even leave. Am I meant to, like, jump down? Hold on. Okay, I was meant. Alright. Alright, well. I guess there's another, like, area of the school, maybe? Guess, I don't know. Okay, there's grass growing and the hospital. That's strange. Alright, No? Jesus, staircase. Let's just go up here. Oh, what was that? We need a key. Alright. Got that done. Ow. Why is that glowing orange? Maybe that's why. Wee. Ow. Why is there just a... What? Is it really trying to sell me fucking UGC in the middle of a game? No. Hell no. Fuck you. Am I interrupting something?
How did you get here? You cannot be here. We will have to exterminate you. Unfortunately, your time is up. You have showed us who you really are.
I just got here, damn.
Now it is time for us to show you who we are.
The dead?
Maybe we will meet again someday.
What? Why is it just... Oh. It just kept going back to him, and that was it. Chapter 2. That was the entire thing. That is pretty confusing and stuff, but yeah, that was the dead. Yeah, like both chapter 1 and chapter 2, there's supposed to be a chapter 3. I honestly don't know when it's even going to come out. I doubt it's even going to come out, you know, like maybe this year. Who knows? All you have to do is just like wait for now. So yeah, that was basically about it. So anyways, thank you so much for watching. If you have any other Roblox horror games that you want me to play, like, for the spooky month, like, in the dark, then you can join the PuggyPugsonYT group on Roblox and suggest them on the group wall. You can also suggest any other video ideas. It could be anything. Just make sure it's not appropriate for obvious reasons. There's going to be some rules to notice if the fall to prank it 3 months to exile from the group. Also, make sure to follow my socials for any announcements, leaks, or just hit posts in general, you know, like my TikTok, my Twitter, like our videos called X by Way, even my Instagram. All the links will be in the description below, including the game link for the dead if you want to try this game out yourself, and if you're just like Roblox horror in general, you know. So yeah, thank you so much for watching. PuggyPugsonYT over now, and I'll see you in the next video. As always, peace out.